side window.
Oh God.
Who means business?
I'm asleep.
Sleep, sleep.
I'm not here.
Z z z z
disappear.
Z z z z. I'm asleep.
My face does not exist.
Oh my God. Yeah, I was playing
the
Logan.
Oh, this whole time. No. You guys can play. I just only wanted to play a little. Unless Eric,
he's gonna film our
Eric
Smash.
Probably later. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Eric, okay. Oh, you can't? You play Smash?
It's been so long.
Yeah.
I'll be rusty.
Yeah.
Watch Eric just whoop both of us.
That would be a miracle.
Secretly a tryhard.
Yeah.
Man, Eric.
That's the best kind of tryhard.
Eric be keeping secrets.
The ones that don't boast about it and are all cool about
yeah,
it.
Yeah, talent.
Just
talent.
Like, I'm a little
talent
rusty.
Is a bragger.
Talent.
Yeah, I hate that.
No
what
talent.
No, if
like,
you're a tryhard, you gotta pretend like you're not. You gotta be like, oh, okay, I'm a little rusty. You just completely own them.
Yeah.
I'm playing as Google.
Google.
Die.
Okay.
In someone's die. Die. Die.
Okay. Hit
it
in my belly. Hit my belly.
You are worth this.
I think they're looking for you.
No.
Yeah.
Don't tell them where
I am.
How's that
Google Chrome?
Oh, that's a cool one.
Oh, yes. Yeah, it's really good.
Ours. Is that your phone?
That's Landon's phone.
Oh, okay.
It's
trying
to get to the edge of climate.
Really?
How are you doing this? Like, every time I move,
because you're a big character. It's literally because you're a big character.
Mm-hmm. Like,
every time,
like, I try to move the AQ, I'm like doing the heavy menu or some shit.
He can use very slow. Dude, play another Fire Emblem character.
For convention, lock the right move. We'll see if he actually locked.
Yeah, you done?
Yeah.
All right, I got it.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Howling, bitches!
You have so
you
much hair
stupid
now.
Oh,
you're
dead. You stupid motherfucker.
Hey, you did nothing.
Yeah.
Surprised?
Yeah. I'm surprised you are here
after all.
I told you I'd be here. Party!
Yeah.
God, this new thing's
hot. I just said Jesus fucking Christ.
What is that?
Shut up.
I'm so glad you came here.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Yo.
I feel awesome.
Just
what's up, YouTube?
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh man.
It would always be our dad.
Silly times. Yo, what the?
Anybody want to get beat up by a field reaper?
I have no words, bro.
Can I hire you to beat somebody up?
Is he your brother?
Yes! He's working on an ambulance. Go ahead and drive after him.
I like your brother, though.
Fuck him!
Oh,
wait, where's Dylan and Preston?
Oh, they, you haven't heard anything from them
no.
in a while?
No, I haven't heard from them a while.
Yeah, they,
I thought you went to the Air Force.
Nope. Too short and the weight requirements were a little bit too difficult for me to reach. So, nursing is where I'm at. But at the moment, I'm in a restaurant.
What happened? What were you at?
Huh?
What did you say
I'm at a restaurant right now.
Fantastic.
You're coming down.
Uh-huh.
He brings it
to you. I'm there for the initial bit.
Oh, God.
What does this feel like? Whoa. Like a blanket?
What the fuck?
No, right?
Wait, did you like made this or I don't know what is this? Is this like a character?
I made a costume because my costume, my real costume, won't be here till tomorrow.
Oh, really? Remember
having all my shit on hand.
Well, I just realized something.
I feel nothing there anymore. You think that's a threat?
You have a grown beard.
I know, right?
No, it's a little cute on his face.
I have this little mustache. Yeah.
I know, now I could do this and just laugh maniacally.
I need a cat. You have to have a cat.
Where's your cat?
Oh, hiding, of course. You know
get the cat.
Maybe when the party's almost over, he usually comes out.
What?
Let's see what they're doing.
You have this.
Smash, right? Oh, yeah. Have you been watching the videos lately? Yeah. Do you remember?
Like, yeah, I remember your hair was longer.
Yeah. You still have your long hair.
I know, right? It's beautiful and luxurious.
Like 2 years? Since you haven't cut it?
3 years.
What the hell? How do you take care of it? Just special shampoo or something?
Hard maintenance. Hard maintenance. So what are you supposed to be?
Oh,
it's
not
everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Hello there. What happened to the popcorn? Someone ate it? Someone ate it?
I had cupcake flat. It was too
hard. Oh, I see. I see.
Yeah.
No, that's not mine. That's hers. I didn't know that was that brand.
That's me.
You remember you used to drink before.
And now you like this Oktoberfest?
That shit's actually fucking good. It tastes horrible when you first start drinking it, but after like 2 or 3, it's the best shit ever.
Yeah.
That happens. Yeah.
Why are you shaking your head at me? I'm so
There's
sorry.
There's so many beers. Too many. Yeah.
I'm scared of what happened when I drank.
I remember you used to do that before you were legal.
Yeah, drinking
in the house.
Overrated.
No.
Overrated.
Overrated.
What?
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Smash or pass. Smash or pass that ass.
This bitch is like leather.
No, he says smash or pass.
Now, can I ask who you are?
Yo, you got my voicemail when I.
Which
when
one?
Oh, from like a few days ago.
Like, which one?
Like, I only called you twice.
I got a voicemail saved from you about a year ago. It is the one 2 years ago. That's the only two I have.
Not the ones from a few days ago?
There are ones from a few days ago.
I hate Sarah Susanna. Time to love.
Bro, how come you hardly answer anymore? Are you always something's always going on with you, right?
No. I'm pretty sure I never got a call from you.
What?
What?
Maybe it's a different number.
No.
Your number's still the same?
Yeah. Oh.
Like I send you one on Gmail too, you know. I don't know.
Shit.
What
that's all I got from you.
Come on. That's weird.
Check the voicemail.
But your number's still the same?
Yeah, 985. Wait,
maybe
your phone?
Maybe you don't have Wi-Fi calling or something?
Oh, where's your phone?
I was outside playing music. Yeah.
Because we were all outside for a bit. He stayed out for the longest
bit. So, you drove here, I guess?
Yeah.
Oh. Cool.
Did you?
No.
I don't know what I was about.
Yeah, you.
No,
didn't you put
my name?
Oh. Holy crap, you have so many people.
That's you, right?
Yes. Yeah. I don't know. It's strange. But do you get on Facebook often?
Because
I try to call you on there too.
I don't really use Facebook
Messenger. Google Hangouts, I guess. Probably.
Google Hangouts.
you.
What?
You have to get the app, I think.
Yeah. Oh, Messenger. I can only use that on my laptop. I don't care.
Oh.
It's on all my damn data. Microsoft is on my ground too much already.
That's Girl Witch, thank you.
So, do you remember what happened 4 years ago here?
Yeah, me and Charles manhandled you, babe. Sorry about that again.
Oh, I was going to get a new one soon. It was old anyway.
I didn't make it better. I did not
you
make
remember
it better.
That. Whose idea was that, have that wrestling match, you or him?
Hers.
Why was it mine?
You said, beat him up. And I did.
I didn't think I could do it right there.
Seriously?
Okay?
We both looked at each other and said, go for it. It was
the
guys.
I gave the idea.
Look. Look here. Charles and I gave each other a look. We said, yep, we're doing this.
Yeah.
But again, I said it. Did not pick the location. That was YouTube.
I'm dressing him as a town hero.
I think he's better than him.
You gotta find a person who don't even think about it.
Yeah.
You have
to find a person. He's the man.
Yeah. What does that mean to do this? He goes everywhere with musicals.
No, not when he was training. He was sleeping for about a year and a half.
Okay, true. But other than that,
we were separated too when we were fighting the spiders.
That's strange.
Please upload that me scaring the absolute pants off these people. That is funny.
Oh yeah, did you get all of us?
I hope so. Yeah.
Yeah.
But yeah, you actually pushed him, and then he landed, and it just like. Whoa.
It is not my fault. Not, it was pure pressure.
Don't point your damn finger at me.
Look at it. Look where it's pointing.
Okay. Everybody have
to. Okay. Oh yeah, and then you had like makeup on your face.
Yes, that was an awesome party. Yeah, she did
but,
makeup.
But I think your mom didn't like it, or she did.
Nope.
No.
Oh.
She said it was fun.
Oh okay.
Mine.
Not for you.
Fuck you.
That one day when she first came over, she wore the Grinch shirt. Yeah.
Wait, did she wear a Grinch shirt?
And your little brother was there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Refreshing. Refreshing.
Yeah. Perfect way to start my night.
Remember how we first met?
Yep. High school.
Dylan. Yeah.
Dylan was cool.
It was either this or bar hopping with sorority. So.
Why?
It is Halloween week, so.
Yeah, but Halloween week for sororities usually means one of two things. A lot of quail. Mm. It is not even on the sororities. So now I'm trying to drug men.
I don't need to drug men, I can drug myself.
That's not better.
What the hell?
I didn't say it was, I just said it was another option.
Oh. Is this live PD?
Yeah.
Hey, it's adjacent to it.
Bad boys,
what
bad
are you
boys.
As?
I don't know.
What are you supposed to
You remember
to be?
Hamza? He never wears a costume, Hamza.
Hamza's
old school.
Old school in the ways of, I hear
he doesn't celebrate holidays.
Give me your food. That's what he's here for.
Hamza, he's not here this time.
Hamza.
Wait, who isn't here?
Like half of our friends.
Because Charles ain't here.
Yeah, he's working EMT tonight.
You remember Toby?
Why is Toby not here?
Oh, because he's not living here right now. Yeah. He's at his mom's house, or dad's house.
I think it's mom's house right now.
It's like near New Orleans, right?
Yeah, no, I think it's his mom's house.
Yeah.
No! Leave my shirt. I like it this way. Way. No! Do not control the cleavage window. It is
last year,
I want
Alec.
There.
Hold that thought. What?
Alec jumped in the pool last
Where
year.
Where is Alec?
Oh, he's not living here. Virginia.
Virginia?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Y'all didn't know? Oh.
Country.
Dude, his brother's in Oregon. That's far.
Okay, they're opposite sides.
Yeah.
Country, what's up?
I don't know why. Somehow they.
Oh, you drive?
I do.
What do you drive?
I drive an itty bitty little shit bus. So basically, it does 11 miles to 2. If you would like to see the itty bitty shit bus, let me know.
Listen here, all I have to say about Mazda, the only way you can kill somebody is if you hit them over the head with it.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
This motherfucker is like me as a car. It's itty bitty. It's fucking walking piggy bank of a car.
I would be losing two.
No! 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 No!
No!
No! No! No! No! No! No! No!
What the heck? What's going on over here?
This is,
yeah.
This closet. I almost got it. Closet, woman. This closet. We're just gonna ignore the radio.
Yes. I'm kidding.
This is getting weird.
I did it.
What did you do?
I closed the button.
So she opened it. In.
All that.
Whose purse is this?
Nice.
Oh, you want to do that?
Yeah, he wants to do it.
Yeah.
He's joining with a pro controller.
Oh, I see. All right, I'll do it. How's it going, sir?
Hey, man, how you doing?
Have you been here before?
No.
Oh, this is your first time?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's great to know. Yeah. There's a lot of people that I know, a lot of people I don't know, so. Yeah.
Right, right.
Yeah. It's all good.
Oh, yeah. It's all good. Yeah. Like,
two good. Oh, okay. Nice. Yeah. All right.
Can you put this in your mom's bedroom?
Yes.
Okay.
outside. This food's going to throw it
mad. Oh, okay. Okay.
Look,
get
the hell out of the way, dude. Slash.
All right, everybody in?
One, two, three. Yeah. I never knew you were here. You're not the big one. You won't be immortalized in social media.
First cable way back in the 80s. You know it was the
All right. Well, this is really the quietest room in the whole house. Halloween party, folks. Yep. I'll just record whatever, whenever I see, you know, so. Whew, man. Look at me. Oh, you can see my outfit. I don't know if y'all can hear that noise, but damn. All my friends are in my room. Playing games. Half of my friends are here, half of them aren't here, so. Which honestly, I'm actually okay with that. I mean, I want to see everyone, but at the same time, this party has so many people, you know. It's okay if this was just a swimming party where everyone, yeah, pretty much everyone was here. Almost, yeah. So.
Yeah, my friends are in my room right now playing Smash on the Switch. The thing is, I don't want to be in my room the entire time, you know? I mean, I get it, they want to play games, I understand, because, like, this is like a once-a-year thing, sort of. But, you know, I want to be out in the party, you know, I want to see people, but, yeah. That's the thing, you know, one day we should do this at a non-party event, so. yeah. Oh man, time flies. Whew. All right, I guess that's enough talking, and actually I'm gonna end this clip. All right, that's it.
Oh, hi. Oh.
Fuck. What the fuck was that?
It's a giant fish.
The fist of hell.
Absolute
hell. I didn't even want to do that. That's the thing. You fucking asshole. You fucking dickhead. No!
How are you, Beats?
You can't prove I'm dickhead.
Your chin looked like balls at some point.
Ah! That set the straight, son of a bitch!
Listen, kids, he's swearing. Listen, kids, listen, he's swearing. Learn how to swear with your Uncle Dale. You're learning today.
Ah! Son of an absolute buttonhole! Why would you get a haircut with your bitch ass?
Yeah.
Don't lie to your boyfriend.
No. Hey, Onetta, don't play Onetta. I'm so sorry.
Is that all you gonna do, man? Take my dick ass. Ugh! What?
You're getting the wrong way. Now you're getting the right way. Suffer, nigga. Suffer. Ah! Son of a bitch. Son of a witch.
That's it. I'm gonna take you.
Take me to the church.
Listen here, Jungle Bunny, you better shut the hell up.
Listen here, Bon Jovi.
Oh! Leave me alone, Leroy Johnson.
Leroy Jenkins.
What the hell? Come on, recovery! Ah! What kind of recovery is this?
You want your rematch, man?
What the fuck is this?
Look at that sexy dance.
Man,
that.
Hey, yo! How much rape do you want in this room?
Dude, how much rape
do you want?
I'm so sorry,
Rick.
Rape!
Rape! Rape. I'll show you what rape is.
What the fuck?
Whoa. I will show you what rape is.
What the fuck?
Dude, he is gay. What are you being here, please, Jess?
To me, it will show him what rape means.
I will show you the meaning of Fleece Johnson.
I will show you. I will show you the way to. I will rape you with Donkey Kong.
Oh, we'll go heavy on.
Yep.
I will Mexican wrestle your ass.
I will pound your cheeks.
Like
I'm gonna do this floor.
Ah, oh, yeah. Just slam down.
Oh yeah, break that floor. Break that floor. Oh, you sick son of a bitch. Ooh. Clap.
Clap me. Damn. Clap me. Should have thought we were
talking to him. Oh, I could have just ground pounded your shit.
Things are getting too serious now.
Come here. Come get this pounded. Keep this pounded.
Thank you.
You better be happy I didn't punch you.
That was big, boys.
What is that scream?
Look, look at Donkey Kong's teeth. Wait, hold up.
Damn.
Wait a second.
I'm zooming in.
Look at his teeth.
Jeez.
That's how he looks when
like
he's fully charged.
It looks like Tay almost.
Tay.
He almost looks like Tay. Every shit, then you still match.
Yo, I was down, Steph has been unlucky.
Thank you for hitting me on this side, not get those. What?
That counter is on point.
Ah, what the fuck?
No!
What? I wasn't even aiming that way!
I know, you were just like, hit it up, and then it made you go that way.
I was aiming this way, too!
Alright, you wanna do this?
He just kept SDing.
It's like,
he just kept SDing. I went off.
When I'm luck.
This.
Yo, I don't know if y'all know this. Y'all can just call me Ree.
Oh, Ree.
Okay. Yeah, no, my name's kind of a pain in the ass, so it's like, go ahead, just say my name.
Nice to meet you, Ree.
They were a Brad and Dayon out.
They probably went inside, or they might still be talking under there.
That's fine.
They're talking about cars.
Alright.
We were talking about all the teachers that left at Westdale.
Oh!
Yeah.
Wait. Oh, is that recording still?
Oh, I just started.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Westdale's like a D school now.
It got worse!
It got even worse.
Ever since Mr. Cuvion left.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm glad, did y'all visit that school ever since y'all left?
Yeah.
I didn't.
Like, maybe once or twice.
And now there's like...
They're still doing... I don't know.
We did it like when no one was at the school, so.
Oh wait, is she leaving?
No, she's moving her car. We have to watch her stuff.
Okay. Yeah.
Dang.
Yeah, pretty much all the teachers I had, they were no longer there.
I think all the French teachers are not.
Miss Addison's still there.
No, she went to leave.
Oh.
And
that
like
was the last time I remember saw her.
Yeah.
Mm.
Hey. So, did you guys hear any curses?
I felt the curse of my ass hurting. My legs hurt.
There was a swing like movement. Chicken on drugs when he tried to run with his busted ass.
Wait, at the park?
Yes. Yeah. It was echoing across
the street. I was not a chicken on drugs.
The swing was moving. I thought somebody was in there.
And it was echoing. I was like, you're going to get us arrested.
Look, I was a racist. Well, to put it bad, for lack of better terms, I was a racist white supremacist farmer screaming at kids to get off his apartment.
Yeah.
With his pitchfork.
Yeah. Cause like there was a swing that was moving and then it stopped. And we were like, if we do have to run.
I run from what? Ghosts?
Yeah, sure.
Oh. Yeah, that.
I wasn't scared enough to not feel the pain. That's all I gotta say.
Yeah. I wasn't even scared enough.
If there was a real one, you'd have the adrenaline.
I'm surprised we didn't get shot.
Yeah,
all of us are dark skinned, so we probably.
I'm light skinned.
I'm lighter than all y'all.
Yeah, he's lighter than all of us. I'm lighter than Landon.
I'm light as y'all.
What? Who are you?
I'm last me up.
No.
See, mi amigo.
No.
My name Tickle.
Oh, my name is Tickle.
Your name is Dickle.
Okay, on that way.
Oh, my name is Ozzy, mate.
You're taking the piss, mate.
Oi, mate. Get that camera off.
Oi, mate. Are you taking the piss, mate?
Fuck
him off. It's cheese. I'm going to slap you, dirty wanker.
Wanker. That's it. What are we doing now?
Dirty wankers.
Hello,
camera.
I can't get started like this. I'm too sturdy right now. Do the face. Tay face.
Do what?
With that thing?
With the thing. Everyone has to do it to the camera. Oh, don't fall.
No, I'm not on this.
It's a gang sign.
Jeez.
What is this music?
Monsters, Inc.
Oh!
It sounded like horror movie music.
Monsters, Inc.
How is it Monsters, Inc.?
Dude, that movie, came out the year I was born.
Oh,
was
really?
Easy, right?
Wait.
2001? Yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, right. I was
born. And Shrek.
Yeah, the same.
Oh.
Yeah.
Somebody once told me the...
Eyeballs.
Eyeballs?
Eyeballs. Dude, no, they're eyeballs.
Ooh,
eyeballs. Like, don't worry, they're just peeled grapes. No, they're eyeballs. Oh, that's the pumpkin we have.
Oh, the one
we have the black and green pumpkin.
Oh, you? Oh, that's cool. Look at all these lights. It's like,
yeah, it's kind of slippery. Oh. Yeah. Hey.
Yeah, one day, maybe y'all should come when we're not having a party, just like a regular
party. Yeah. Yeah, we should come like towards Christmas.
And we can do like a live stream or something.
Yeah,
know, together,
something. Yeah.
Of anything, yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, maybe the holidays.
Yeah, maybe holidays. Yeah. Do you have Christmas party?
No, but we do have a lot of lights outside.
We might come, like, because I think we get off, like, from college, like, early in December. Oh. Like December, like, 4th or 6th. It's not even close to Christmas.
Oh, yeah, so I guess that early, yeah.
Yeah.
Let me see.
If there's more food.
Jump in the pool.
Like Alec. That'd be pretty cool. I can't believe Alec did.
No one ever swims at the hole.
Yeah, because it's cold.
Yeah, the water, cold. Yeah.
The water's warm, but it's still cold outside.
We have a pool here. but it's not on because, you know, no one's going to jump in.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Every year, you know that, right? You good? You good? Scratch your head, because you love that. Come on, man. It's almost over. You know that, right? Yeah. Okay.
Say, I'm recording.
Say goodbye to the camera.
Wanna get in? You like to get in.
Every time you're done taking a piss, you run out the door like crazy. Alright, stop this for now.
So they kind of like misled everybody. You know what I mean?
Now the Game Boy Advance, that benefits.
Because all of it was in color, the game cartridge was real small, and like, I used to spend 8 o'clock to 11 o'clock, I was on my Game Boy at night. I had the little light plugged in. They didn't have backlights on any of them. That was the first backlight one. So you had to, like, you had to have like a light. And then when the DS or the SP, when that came out, dude, that was like, man, you got a backlight now? Like, you can play at night? Oh, boy.
What's the difference between the red and the green one?
The size. This was a mini, and that was like, this was kind of like the same size, but it was a little smaller. And then that one was like a mini one. So I would say like this and that were the same size, but this one folded in half. And dude, the SP was, that was the best one. It was so nice. You could put it in your pocket. Like, it was so nice. It had a really long card. Like,
wow.
Dude, I played all documents. All the Pokemons, like, dude, this was the best one. You play all your Game Boy, you play Game Boy Advance, like, it was
Pokemon.
Dude, it was
Golden, Silver, and Emerald.
Dude, yeah.
Ruby, Sapphire, and all
I never played Ruby or Sapphire. The last one I played was Gold. Gold and Silver. And, dude, that was, like, I thought the best one, you know. But, you know, I want to play the new ones, but,
yeah.
And I would say the Wii U was probably the next biggest, like, failure, I would say, you know, because there's no innovation.
There's not much difference. Even if
there you are. Yeah. Now the Switch is awesome. Like, the Switch is really good, but now you can kind of see the Switch is kind of like, it's kind of dying out because it's not what it was, you know.
I do hear the doorbell. Why is the door locked? I hope it's not your parents ringing that doorbell. I mean, they usually would text message you, right? Or call you? They didn't?
Oh, okay. Or visit us at mesofun.com.
They're silly.
I'm Dan Abrams, and we are on patrol live with 7 departments around the country, including the Berkeley County Sheriff's Department,
where Deputy Karen
Blackman has pulled over a vehicle there.
Nice. But what I was listening. Okay.
Yeah, he does Good Morning America sometimes. On ABC.
He does what?
Good Morning America sometimes.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I've seen that. He's really moved up.
The politics stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, he's a good guy. I like him a lot.
Yeah. Oh, is that okay? He has his own show called News Nation. Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. I like him, I like Sticks. What's the guy's name?
Oh, Curtis.
He's really good. All those guys on the panel really sound
good. Yeah, they're great, yeah. Remember, I think the craziest one was when that guy...
Yeah, I always remember that, man. That was wild.
Imagine being the cameraman.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You never know what's going to happen.
Yeah.
You see your hands. You see his
hands. That's the first thing you'll do.
Get your ass on the
ground.
Get your ass on the ground, son. Yep. Put your hands behind your back.
Yeah. Officer Brad, yeah. Oh, boy. Oh.
That's like a lot of the stuff they're doing in the show. It's not legal. You know what I mean? Like, you can't just take a guy out of his car. He's not doing anything, you know what I mean?
Unless if he has a warrant. I don't know. I don't think he does.
No,
if you even have a warrant, they can't, you can't just be ripped out of your car.
Or maybe he was digging his pocket? I don't know.
That's the truth. Like, if you even go into your pocket, yeah, they... like, even get your wallet, you can't do it, man. Don't do that. Like,
only if they ask you, yeah.
He literally had a gun.
Damn.
He had a gun, too. You know what I mean?
Shit.
That's like the thing, it's like, you know, see, like, he's being cool, like,
yeah,
he's being cool now, like,
yeah. Yeah, yeah.
See, that's the thing. It's the idea of resisting.
They'll yank you out of your car.
Dude, it's totally individual to the officer what resisting is.
Yeah.
It has nothing to do with what it is, you know?
Honestly, they'd be scared thinking they're gonna resist.
Yeah. Now, like here, like the thing is here, like if you know this, Louisiana, most incarcerated state in the country. The United States is the most incarcerated place on the planet.
Just come up there and
follow. Oh, yeah. Just go say hey to Renee. But like Louisiana, most incarcerated place on the planet, right? In the whole planet. And now there's a city, Gina, Louisiana. It's literally the most incarcerated place in the state. So what happens is like Gina, Louisiana, most incarcerated place in the whole world. You know what I mean? Like, and that's what it is. That's what's going on here. Now here in Louisiana, because the police are so bad, you actually get like a benefit of the doubt all the time, because the police cannot constantly do bad stuff.
Exactly.
Because they're always in the news. You know what I mean? So you get like let go with a lot of stuff here. They really only go after like the hard dudes here. Like if you ever like are in New Orleans or whatever, they never even go after dudes shooting guns, because the guys that are committing the crimes are worse than the guys shooting the guns. And, you know what I mean? And it's wild. Like, you know, like these dudes over here, you know, hanging out in the parking lot, like they're not really doing much.
Right.
But they're on private property. Don't be in the parking lot doing this. You know what I mean? Like, that's all that was. You know?
Looking at the patrol line, we've got more than 50 cameras across
and
the
that's,
country.
Dude, that's why it's so unjust. It's so ridiculous, man. Like, now, these dudes, these are good cops. Like, they get a lot of the reality aspect of it. You know? Like, I don't know if any of y'all, like, y'all graduated high school not that long ago, right? Like, anybody get into law enforcement or but what happens, like, you go to school with these dudes, you know them, they're not like assholes, they just have cops, but that's a job doing it to them, it's not them.
Yeah, once they get the badge, they're going to go just go through the roof.
Oh man, yeah. Now you got a lot of really good cops too that don't let the badge take over, but they're never in the news, you never read about the good stuff, and that's kind of what's going on now. Dude, police, like, you know what's gonna be wild, dude? It's like when we have kids, the kids won't look at police like how we looked at them, like, you know.
Protect and serve, well, not today. Not nowadays.
Not today.
Gotta rebrand that.
Yeah, it's a wild thing. I mean, you know, like, there are cities here in Louisiana, there is no police force. Like, they don't have one. But the city just takes care of it themselves, you know what I mean? Like, it is wild. Dude, shit is so crazy, man.
Like, they just show it on TV. It's like, for real.
Now, if y'all ever want to see it, if you watch, like, the first episodes of Cops in the 90s, they got dead bodies on TV. Straight up dead. Like, oh, yeah. It's a totally different show.
Just corpses.
Yeah, they're, like, doing investigative stuff in the first couple seasons. They're like, oh, this murder happened here, and they're, like, filming the bodies. Then they go
all over the walls.
Yeah, probably. Now they're just like chasing crackheads.
Nice. All right, bro. Yeah, I guess I'll message you tomorrow.
Yeah.
If I live stream you.
Yeah, you're gonna do a stream tomorrow.
I might do Roblox with Brad. Yeah.
Oh,
oh yeah, you used to.
What? You know we have like the sword with like the golden handle thing.
The sword with a golden handle?
I've never seen a sword with a golden handle.
That'd be pretty cool though.
He lost the sword.
Oh.
It's somewhere.
I don't think it's in here.
I guess that's what happens.
It never came in here.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna throw it into everything.
Do y'all watch wrestling?
Really?
The kid behind a camera does. Remember him? Pickle boy.
We watch wrestling when we come to your house.
Yeah. Yeah. The old wrestling.
What's my future?
Crazy.
You have to hold it like, yeah, like it has to float.
Concentrate up. And ask again.
Oh wow. Okay.
We're concentrating.
Will we make it to Eric's house really soon again?
Wow. Say something.
It's kind of hard to read. Oh, it says yes.
It says yes.
Oh.
Sweet.
Yeah, because every time y'all remember come, it's during ball. A party.
Yeah.
So that'll definitely happen. The 8-ball said it would.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Christmas, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, Rolly says.
Yeah, yeah. And we can get others. Yeah. All right, y'all got everything?
Yeah, we're gonna throw this away.
Guys,
have a good night. Yeah. Is it at the back door? I guess, yeah.
Yeah. Or we can go out the front.
Yeah, and walk around, yeah. Alright.
Oh,
you can just. No, it's.
Oh, the other one?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe it's locked here.
We're trapped.
Oh, no.
Oh, what?
This door is hard, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Are they at the front door? That's them?
No, we're hard here.
Yeah.
Oh, there they are. They're down.
Over there?
Okay. All right.
You guys have a good night, sir.
Logan's driving home.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, all right. See you, man.
All right.
All right. Happy Halloween. Yep. All right. See you, man. Okay.